Setting course. Seeking prey. Enemy ship sighted. Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Doomfire's unleashed! Warp strike successful, Master! Swift Death Squadron seeking prey. Enemy ship sighted! I cannot master! Warp strike successful, master! We strike from the warp! Our strike team slaughtered them! No! We must escape! We've lost an escort craft! Doomfire's unleashed! We are unstoppable! As the War Master wills! Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey! Ship sighted!
This is the convoy Dran spoke of. He continues to prove his value to your cause.
Our boarding parties are prepared, but to infiltrate these ships we will need confusion, disorder.
We do not need all of these vessels. Turn your guns on the rest. Let the screams of their crews convince the others of their fortunate escape, never knowing it was of your design.
A plan worthy of the great deceiver Malevolence. I accept your guidance in this matter. is unfortunate. You have a gift for understatement, Malevolence. Those rogue asteroids will crush our vessels, but if we withdraw, we lose the opportunity to infiltrate the convoy. We must press on.
Trust to the gods. Your victory, after all, is theirs.
Configure the strategium to give us as much warning as possible.
Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Strike from the warp! Dead claws away! Enemy ship sighted! Perfect damage! It's a trap! Disengage it! Escort craft lost! Away! damage at once! For the Dark Gods! Infiltration accomplished!
Transport escaping engagement zone! An infiltrated transport has escaped the area! Unleash the fury of the Dark Gods!
Show us our victims! Hold your fire! Is detected! Your orders! Setting course! We cannot take much more! Escort craft lost.
Reporting.
Prepare my ship, or else! Your orders! Reporting! Show us our victims! Repair my ship, or else... Doomfire's unleashed! Slaughter them! Show us our victims! Break them! Hold your fire! For the War Master! Doomfire's unleashed! Unleash the fury of the Dark Gods! Ship lost! Ship lost! Prepare the damage! At once!
An infiltrated transport has escaped the area!
The infiltrated vessels fled up. Our agents report that they believe the attacks repelled. Indeed. The fools offer thanks to their false emperor for deliverance. Then the seeds are planted. Indeed, they blossomed a beautiful upheaval in the appropriate hour. For now, the roots will spread throughout the Imperium, subverting others to our cause. A good day's work, Malevolence, though many more lie ahead.
Fires unleashed! Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey!
The last. past Imperial vessels have been destroyed.
Then let us waste no more time here. Issue the order to withdraw.
Mission is complete. The refugee vessels are now under our command. Those amongst their crews, unready to share the glory of the Dark Gods, serve instead as sacrifice.
If only Spire could see the fist closing about him. Would that I could feel his fear as the inevitable descends.
Soon. In the meantime, your decisive action has garnered a bounty of resources. And your example has drawn a great many lost souls to the true faith.
Set them to use. The war goes on.
It appears that our allies have been losing fleets along the borders of the Chinchar sector.
You suspect we have a new enemy in the region?
A new enemy, or the beginnings of a dark miracle demanding witness? Either way, you should see for yourself. Ascension must continue.
Has come for Spire's skull to adorn the foot of Khorne's throne. He will defy the gods no more.
These are Abaddon's orders.
The War Master pursues other objectives on the far side of the galaxy. Command of the Cadian Gate is mine. There will be no more failures.
Spire is a cunning foe.
Spire is weak as you are weak. Join your banner to mine at Nemesis Tessera and earn redemption. Or does your blood run thin at the thought of battle?
Bellicose fool. Carnage alone will not bring about victory.
No. It may be that Spire is not the only one whose skull is overdue a cleaving. destiny shifts in your favor. Zinch favors you. Destiny shifts in your favor. Zinch favors you.
Blood for the Blood God! Blood for the Blood God! Blood for the Blood God!
Blessings of the Plague Father upon you. I bring tidings from the Sentinel Worlds where the Necrons of the Neferu Dynasty seek to thwart my great purpose.
I see. Not tidings alone then, but also a request for aid?
A chance for you to prove your worthiness to Almighty Nurgle. Ending the Necron threat will require the Chalice of Entropy. An artifact forged from a splinter of the Plague Father's cauldron. This is the quest I have undertaken. I offer you the chance to share my burden.
An opportunity to send the Necrons crawling back to their tombs. An opportunity such as this should be seized, and swiftly.
Very well. Where can this chalice be found?
It has been stolen by Necron Trazin the Infinite. He cowers with his fellows in the Neferus system. If you would aid my quest, join me there.
The Fortress Oubliette of Nemesis Tessera was once the Inquisition's most closely guarded secret. A bastion of knowledge and rigor, and a convocation point for the Imperium's most trusted servants. No more. The onset of the 13th Black Crusade set the world awash with treachery and war. Though Nemesis Tessera's dread secrets were stolen, the world itself endured. thanks to the heroism of the Space Wolves and Inquisitor Ciro. From the doomed hive world of Chima Lomas, to the seditious penal world of Avaris Gulag, the sector remains crippled by corruption and heresy. Yet in the forsaken fields of the Obsidian Depths, mutation, madness, and all their damned siblings are curiously absent. It is as if the Obsidian Depths border onto something not yet adequately defined, or perhaps waiting to be discovered.
In your favor. Zinch favors you.
Blood for the blood god!
Blood the web of destiny shifts god. In your favor. Zinch favors you.
Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey. Enemy ship sighted! Fire's unleashed! Warp strike successful, Master! For the Dark Gods! It's a trap! Disengaging! Our strike team slaughtered them!
At last, Spire is within my grasp. His crews are weary, his reinforcements overdue. There will be no escape. All vessels, target the enemy flagship, maximum firepower. I will have Spire's charred corpse as a trophy.
Space distortions are provoking stellar activity. We can expect devastating solar eruptions to sweep this region. We cannot have our vessels set ablaze. Orspex has revealed several gas clouds and asteroid fields that will shield our vessels from the coruscation. Good. We need shelter only until the danger is past. Relay projected countdown to all vessels. Let none be caught unawares.
Crushed an enemy defense platform! We stand ready!
By the Emperor, we are outmatched. Fall back to Rally Point Omicron Tiber.
No, Spire. There will be no escape for you this day. Only a death long deserved.
Moving to those coordinates! Show us our victims! Moving to those coordinates! For the War Master! For the ruinous powers! We stand ready! We'll follow your command!
for now! Engines hot! For the ruinous powers! We are unstoppable! Your orders? Enemy ship sighted!
Phalanx to all Imperial. We are your shield and the enemy's doom. Let Dawn's magnificent daughter weather this storm.
Confirmed, Captain. Spire to all escort vessels. We're clear of the fight. Assist the Phalanx any way you can.
You cannot hide, Spire. Cower behind the Phalanx. Send everything you have into the fray. It changes nothing. Hellbreed!
We haven't the numbers to manage this alone.
There has been no communication. Does the Lord Ravager mean to sacrifice us? Well, we shall not die easily. All vessels, concentrate fire on the Phalanx. Carve out its heart.
We stand ready. Escort craft lost.
For the War Master! Hot! Prepare the damage at once! We stand ready! Our bridge is detected! Moving to those coordinates! Enemy ship sighted! We'll follow your command! For now! Show us our intent! Repair my ship, or else!
Fires unleashed. Show us our victims. Engines hot! Moving to those coordinates! Incompetence! We cannot fight on!
Imperial whelp, a lesson in slaughter beyond the system rim.
I thought you had this matter in hand. But now I find you cowering before this gilded relic. Must I fight your battles also?
You are to stand alongside us, Lord Ravager. Instead, my men have died in prosecution of a war you are too callow to fight.
Hold your tongue, Kerr. I command here. The phalanx is my prize to claim. Assist me or taste the fury of the Black Legion.
This too is a test. Will you allow this upstart to steal the fruits of your labors, your glory? It may not be my choice to make. The phalanx has begun preparation for emergency warp jump. The prize may be denied us both.
The phalanx prepares to escape. All vessels, commence boarding. Destroy its warp generator.
Don't be a fool. Our warriors will never reach it in time. This failure is your doing, Hellbreed. Gaze upon it!
My failure! Worthless Craven Kerr! Spire has fled! The Phalanx has fled! Was ever a victory less complete? Abaddon will tear you apart for this failure!
A bold statement. How do you answer? There can only be one reply. Abaddon will learn the truth of this disaster, Hellbreed. But you will not live to face his judgment. You are a fool, Hellbreed. Unfit to serve the ruinous powers as anything more than an example of wayward pride. I will offer your skull to Khorne myself!
You dare think to depose me? I will be your death!
I think. All weapons! Fire on Hellbreed's ship!
I cannot, Master! Doomfire's unleashed! Fire's unleashed.
Gods test your determination. Spire serves them, though he knows it not. And Hellbreed?
Hellbreed was found wanting.
As have we all. Our forces are in disarray. Our enemies have taken heart from their victory. How do we proceed?
The grander the hope, the greater the despair once it is crushed underfoot. Drang reports that the Imperium and the Eldari have struck common cause. They think us weak, broken, vulnerable. Show them we are not. Show the Dark Gods we are still worthy.
Yes, let the stars shake to the screams of our foes. There is no hope, no truth, only the will of chaos. And on that matter, High Visionary Antharek of the Thousand Suns seeks an audience. The servants of the Great Deceiver seldom desire counsel without purpose. It would be wise to accede to his request.
Malevolence, Eldari and Imperial vessels are closing in on your holdings in Skellus.
Inevitable. Where do they muster?
Kolan, in the Medusa sector.
So the Sons of Ferris Manus are involved?
I believe so. Though their forces are not yet at full strength, they soon will be.
Then now is the time to strike. Scatter them before your mighty hand.
Vryken, hand of the gods upon this wretched mortal realm.
I greet you. What would the acolytes of the Great Deceiver have of me?
Sinch is impressed with your cunning at luring the Tyranids to the Aegis Ocularis. But the skeins of fate have shifted. Your actions have the potential to see the entire region consumed. Guided by their Ancient One, the Tyranids grow in number and ferocity.
We cannot permit this. One ritual drew the Great Devourer to this place. Another will lure them away.
No. Zinch has sent dire omens. Another ritual will only draw more to us.
Then what must be done?
The Devourer is drawn to worlds teeming with biomass. You must create such a world to lure the Ancient One into a trap. Belial IV has become a haven for refugees from the unfolding war. If they were to be herded to one place,
the Tyranids would come to consume them all. It shall be done. I'll direct my captains to raid the Haven Worlds. The refugees will flee here, a stellar fortress deep within the Tempest of Sorrow.
A deception worthy of Tzeentch himself.
We shall see. Prepare the fleet.
What glories Belial IV once knew are long behind it, destroyed a millennia ago by the onset of chaos. Yet it remains almost holy ground for the alien Eldari, who once counted this now barren waste as a jewel within their star-spanning empire.